Oh, you apologise for last race. That's all right, bro. No. Oh, I didn't have enough time to, you know, reply, unfortunately. Oh, he's apologising because he's right in front of me, that's why he's apologising. I'm still not going to retaliate, because I'm trying not to do that. No, because, like, why should anyone really get punished in a game for, like, an accidental takeout, for example, you know? Because you can't lie, we've all done it. We've all done it. It should hold up, really, but, I mean, you should never let a suspected dirty driver turn you into a dirty driver, you know what I mean? Okay, it's a bit sketchy, starting from last place, on the last corner. You can lose the back end, so you have to be a little bit careful. How did that happen? I don't even know. It says that there's someone in front of me. Am I inside somebody right now? I think I am. That was interesting. So what happened there? Maybe I chose the wrong gear. That sounds about right. Whoa, 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 whoa! Cyrus! Is that you again, buddy? You're gonna do a lot of apologising tonight, aren't you? Alright, so we got a Porsche behind. Let's see what he's gonna do, he's gonna bump draft me. He's only round the long way. Alright, well, Cyrus is out of the way, it would seem. Hopefully he won't ram me again. This guy behind isn't trustworthy, really. He's making a move. Give him a little nudge. Oh, what are you doing? Right. Well, it's pretty busy, isn't it? I close. Just gonna make a move here. Don't do it. I must have been one hell of a dive there. Kind of ruined my exit. Keep doing that though. Looks like he had a worse exit. Oh, what a move! For the pits, I'm gonna go early, see if I can make it work. Woo! It's definitely been an exciting race. Right, hopefully we get some clear air now. Oh, he's got a penalty, whoever that is. No friction from him, good. Nice, okay. It's like we could be in for a battle. Right, here we go. I'm one of those, driving like that. I'm not in the mood for any of that nonsense. Right, how can we do from 16th to what? 16th to, I don't know. Right. I think that was a lap person, I think. Probably having an argument. Give me a little flash, it's very nice that I'm here. Two laps left. What are we saying? Do better than that. Could have had him. Come on, this time. Let's do this. Okay, looks like he went wide. I went a little bit wide, but there is no contact. Here he goes. Just keep him on the right. No need for that, bro. That was a bit of a cheeky drive from Heiser. Bit naughty, I think, pushing me off the track. P6 apparently, because someone didn't pit properly or did something wrong. Oh, bloody hell, that was hot. Hot and sweaty.